Hey guys, it's me, Joshua, and this is an introduction to something I want to share with you guys. Now, you guys heard me saying my channel updates, some of them saying I was in a play. The play was called Chaos in Camelot. I played the part of Sir Gawain, and I used an English accent for the part because I wanted to be faithful to the Knights of the Round Table, and hope you don't mind the Austin Alley poster, but I want to share this with you guys because you guys are very caring here on YouTube, and you guys have been very supportive since I started this, and if you all know that my future career is acting and filmmaking, because I have a passion for it. So, with this play, I wanted to show you guys a bit of my acting skills. Now, I will say that it is hard for you to hear, but I've fixed the audio to where you can be able to hear me talk. And I want you to know, it was a very great experience for me. I didn't have to worry about any critics or professionals there. It was just a couple of people showed up to watch, including my mom. And my mom, she filmed it, but it's on my tablet. So the camera may be a little bit shaky, but there are some of us who didn't speak really loud. But it was very collaborative to work with my classmates and my theater arts teacher. It was a real labor of love. It was a great experience, and it's one I will not forget. It was just a very memorable thing experience. I had a lot of fun playing Sir Gawain, and working with my classmates and my cast mates and my theater arts director was very collaborative. We had some fun times, and getting my lines right, I wanted to make sure I get my lines right. This play also has some of my favorite parts of it. There is a wedding scene. There is a scene with Lancelot attacking the knights, which you will see. So here's the play. I hope you enjoy it. And if you like what you see, you can click here and we can all have a good time.
Thank you. Never did I leave that sword. It's only the most powerful sword in the kingdom. Oh well, I got this sword. Who cares if it falls to the wrong hand? How can I lose Excalibur? Arr! But you must be Lord.
I am, and this I believe belongs to you.
I should get that. Get that here.
Just as soon as you answer, Robert.
Oh, really? Your salary is my duty because of little. You're great.
I give that a lot. I don't know why.
All right. What's your order?
What do women want?
What women?
That's the riddle. You don't. What do women want? I need to know.
What do women want is your riddle? How am I supposed to know it? I don't know it. That guy doesn't know it. Women themselves don't even know it.
You're supposed to be the smartest man in the kingdom. You're not smart. You're as dumb as a door. Tell me the answer.
No!
I need to know. What is the answer?
All right. I'll let you pack.
Deal. I'll be back after dinner. When I get back, you better tell me the answer. All right. Your things on the back.
Great. That's great. How am I supposed to know what you're doing? You there. Do you know what we want? Lady Margaret, perhaps you know.
Going. Thank you. Thank you.
the girl away in my guns. But she hated my guns. I let her go, and she ran away. Sure, beautiful girls are all the pieces.
Thank you. Thank you.